snakepunch.com.
This session is going to be about the right hook to the body. Okay, there's two ways you can do this. Okay, you put your hands up against your chin, again your right hand to your chin, left in front. Okay, see for instance your opponent throws his jab, you slip the jab, come in with the right hook. Okay, so nice and tidy, make sure you turn that back foot on the heel of your back foot, the ball of your back foot. As you slip his jab, you come in. If you just do it a little bit quicker, my right hand stays here to cover my side of my jaw. There, boom. Punch. Okay, so you slip and hit. Okay, the other way you want to do the right hook is again you could feint with the jab and bring a long looping left right hook to the body. Okay, to go for hit him on the side. Okay, so you feint the jab, slip down and throw the right hook to the body. Very helpful punch, and if you connect correctly, you generally will knock your opponent out. This is a demonstration of the right hook to the body. Okay. The opponent throws a left jab, there, you punch the shot in, like here. Okay, you turn the back foot, spin it in on the ball of the foot. Okay, so just one more, it'll be quick, slip, hit. Okay, the other one that I mentioned was the right hook, the big looping right hook to the body. Okay, the opponent, you just go to hit, so he goes to parry. As you parry, you come round with a shot. Nice and quick, boom, hit. Boom, so it lands like this. Okay, so you land the punch as it comes round into the side. Very helpful punch. Time.